Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder upcoming content video. My upcoming content series is here to show you upcoming content released by Gaijin on their dev blog or other sources. My upcoming content series is not here to give you a historical background shown. I fucked the intro up. So anyways, here we are with our next small batch of dev blog posts. The first being the almighty T32 United States Ground Force vehicle. Look at the gun on this thing. This is a super long barrel, high velocity 90mm gun. Oh my god, I can't wait to drive this thing. We're getting into some of the bad boys. Still no dev blog post about the M26 Pershing, but this kind of gives me an erection anyway, so I'm actually excited for it. The other dev blog post, I'm excited for it, but at the same time it looks really strange. And we'll get to that one in a minute. Anyways, this thing looks really fun to drive. I didn't recall if it's a medium tank or a heavy tank. It's probably both, like the M26. So I can't really say on that, but the 90mm gun on this thing is going to be devastating. The armor isn't too thick either. I can't recall the total armor, but this thing isn't super armored. And I can tell by the gun on this thing that this is going to be like a tier four vehicle most likely, and that means it's going to be going up against some pretty big guns. So I don't see this thing having a good survive rate. But if the driver is well enough with keeping his tank alive, then he can know how to drive it and use that long-barreled 90mm gun to its best. Thanks for watching, guys. Join me in the next upcoming content video.